So listen, guys, let me tell you something. There are those times in all of our lives that you say, is this really happening to me? And now sometimes it's bad things. Sometimes it's good things. Well, about 2 weeks ago, I had an album listening party. And that's a party where you play the album for invited guests and press people and so on. And they come in, they have cocktails and hors d'oeuvres, and they listen to the album. Well, we're doing a song on the album, which is How Can I Be Sure? Which is an original Young Rascals song. Now, guitarist Gene Cornish from the original Young Rascals came to that listening party and I met him. And by the way, he liked the song, so I was really nervous when they started playing it. He turned out to be the nicest guy in the world. And now I'm betting you think that that's my moment. Well, that was a moment. But you're about to witness one right here and right now, one of those I can't believe this is happening moments. Gene Cornish has come to play with us today. I just said that. I just left my lips. So, here's the thing. I want to introduce to you one of the original Young Rascals, Rock and Roll Hall of Famer. Oh, by the way, he played with Billy Joel 2 weeks ago, and Billy Joel introduced him and Felix Cavallari as the best band he ever heard in his life. And I agree with Billy Joel. Guitarist, Mr. Gene Cornish.
His version of How Can I Be Sure is very special to me. That's it.
Thank you.
I was feeling so bad.
God bless you, my friend.